it's pretty obnoxious. Just wanted to point that out. Didn't bounce. The bounce didn't happen. Boy, this game will stress out your hand. Okay, I'm getting a little bit better at this now. Good. I got something. I did that. Okay, so now I understand that I can step off. Getting hit by that one at the top though.
Yeah! Power gear! Now we're over! Yeah! Speed gear! Rush coil! Speed up!
Okay, yeah, I definitely got up here a lot less, a lot better speed than I did last time. I've also heard that Acid Man stage is very, very hard, so I don't think something I've seen Max Million play through that. So I don't know if I want to do that. I'm finally starting to pick that. This one. Damn it! Happening when I expect it to happen, when I don't expect it to happen, and it doesn't happen when I expect it to happen. It doesn't seem, it seems like the timing is really, strange. Every time it happens. This jerk. every new part of this game is basically a whole nother thing you have to figure out.
Ready.
One hand. I kinda like the challenge, on the other hand, I kinda miss go through the stage. That was always gonna be nice. Absolutely have to stop. And I have to stop because I've got to do my Inktober drone. I don't know. I might. Someday I might. I might have to if I don't. Or, you know, I might get back.
Gear. gear!
Damn it.
Speed gear! here.
Yeah! Yeah! New area! There we go. We're at the boss. This is obnoxious.